I am well and fine, but I'm here to give you guys my weight loss update, how much I've lost and what and the things I did to, you know, lose the extra pounds. So this period of my weight loss, I was really, really serious with it. I haven't been this serious since I think about a year ago when I first of all lost the whole weight. And the first thing I did was to start with egg fast. And because I know egg fast is zero carbs and it is really fast, so my cousin and I decided to start egg fast. And egg fast means you are not having any fat, no carbs, no sugar, no source of energy at all. So whatever energy your body is going to use is going to have to tap into the reserve it has, which is the stored fat in your body, to give you energy or to help you carry out your daily work. So I was on egg fast for 3 days, and the first day was hard AF. Like, I almost gave up, but I knew what I was going after, so I was able to do the egg fast for 3 days. And after 3 days, I switched over to a little bit of keto-ish, but I wasn't taking fat still, because I know fat is the only source of energy, and once you take fat in, fat, your body will not tap into your reserve. And I needed my body to tap into my reserve. Like, I had enough reserve in my body, I had enough fat for my body to tap into, so I wasn't still taking fat. I was taking only 5 net carbs per day for about 3 more days. This is still in the first week, so I was taking about 5 net carbs per day, and that was just protein, vegetables, and, you know, sausages. I was just doing mostly protein and little vegetable, no fat at all. So in the second week, when I felt that I could, you know, start taking fat, because I was really, really weak, I was so sure I had reached ketosis. You guys, please, my neighbor's generator is on, so if you are hearing a noise or a sound, just please ignore it. So my body was weak, and I knew that I needed to take in fat so that I would have enough energy. So I started taking fat, and then I reduced my carbs to very, very low amount, which was about 2 net carbs. I was not really taking vegetable. Any carb I was taking was just from maybe the ingredients I was using to cook or the things I was using to prepare my food. I was not consciously taking vegetables, which my carbohydrates would have come from. So I was taking more fat, low carbohydrates, and, you know, moderate protein. Also, the period when I was eating, when I was doing the egg fast, like the whole first week, I was doing OMAD, I was doing intermittent fasting all at the same time. So OMAD means 1 meal a day, whereby you eat only 1 meal a day. And if you are not familiar with these terms of weight loss, I have a video here where you can, you know, educate yourself about the terms of weight loss and the perfect weight loss for your body type. I'll leave a card here, so please do check it out. And I was doing OMAD and I was doing intermittent fasting for about 10 days. I was eating once a day, and it was kind of uncomfortable at the beginning, but after some time I, you know, got used to it. I'll usually have like 4 eggs, and that was it for the day. I'll have coffee throughout that day, so coffee was my next source of energy, which was keeping me sane. And after some time, I switched to bulletproof coffee, and finally I eventually switched to keto, like full-blown keto, whereby I was eating high fat. I was eating food, or my diet was majorly high fat, low carb, and moderate protein. And as you all know, you guys were seeing my meals, I made videos about them. And if you haven't seen my most recent video, emotionally eating, I was doing things that I would normally not do, and I was just in a bad place basically. But now I'm fine, I'm better, you know. I needed to get myself back together, which I am already. So right now I'm on a low carb diet, and my most recent video on a low carb diet, what I eat and how I, you know, keep trim and fit, is going to be here in the card. So make sure you do check that out also. And that is pretty much what happened, what I did to lose weight, go back in shape. And hopefully, like, that was the most interesting keto I've ever done. I don't know how it happened, but it was really interesting. So hopefully I'll be back on keto sometime soon. I really want to go back on the keto diet before the festive season is full blown, because I know I'm going to be eating a lot, and I don't just want to start eating just like that. I want to, you know, be training somehow, some way, so that I can catch somebody's son's eye. Just kidding. Hopefully if I go back on the keto diet, I'll definitely share my meals with you guys, as you guys have been requesting that I do what I eat in a week, whole lot of work, but hopefully I'll be able to, you know, pull that together.
Right, so this is me after 5 weeks.